Yeah, it can affect, like if the periods are irregular, if the lady is suffering from polycystic ovarian disease, if the lady is suffering from delayed periods, she might have difficulty in getting pregnant because her ovulation is uncertain, or she might not ovulate at all. Similarly, if a lady is very anemic because of heavy menstrual bleeding, she might also face difficulty in getting pregnant.